Hey everybody, it's SomerandomdudeIV, and this is Let's Play Some Racing with Dylan.
Yep, we're continuing from last time.
Yep. Remember those last four episodes that we did? All those were done at the same time. But now we're continuing on our second part of our recording session. Not that you guys need to know that. We're gonna go ahead and get started as soon as I find a comfortable position to put my microphone, because my microphone is really kind of annoying today.
Can I start?
Yes, you can. Let's begin.
Alright.
I'm in a water level. It's a giant water level.
What's oh, there are buzzy beetles here, too. Chompers? What? Leave me alone! No!
Lockitu, go away! Nobody likes you. Except that's a cameraman. Lockitu is an okay cameraman, and I die.
Da 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 da. There's a lot of death in this first minute.
I might as well use the frog suit. Swimming with the frog suit is so much fun.
I bet it is.
So much easier to swim, too.
Flowers, why you jump? Flowers can't jump.
Those ones can.
No!
Oh,
no.
Darn it, I lost my frog suit, but it was near the end, though. P-switch! Bomb. Got myself a car. A loot car. Just kidding.
No! Bad flowers! Not nice flowers.
Nope.
No!
Alright, here we are. Alright, so, 5 or 6, that's the question. 5 or 6. Let's go ahead and save state. I forgot a save state, so I'm gonna do that.
You have to go to system.
Oh, F5, that's how you save state. Okay.
Or you can do that.
Giant everything! Well, sort of. Giant enemies.
Ah! You have no clue how much trouble I'm having with flowers.
This world is interesting.
Chompers! You cheat! Cheating! This is ridiculous.
Superstar man, go! That's lame. One is not simply a trap a star man, and I fail. Jump. Well, that was stupid. Resource safe state. Well, let's try going to 5 this time and beat this mini boss. Well, that was not a wise idea. But I got a star out of it, though. Make up your mind, mini boss. Where do you want to go? Let's try this one.
No!
I barely made it through that one.
Bad chain chop.
Ah, dang it.
Bad chain chop. You know, kill the main character. Star! Star, no!
Well, that was stupid. Restore safe state. Okay. I am not commentating that much. I should probably be commentating more, but I'm sleepy.
I'm dying. That's why I'm not really commentating.
Yeah. I'm sleepy. I literally just woke up an hour and a half ago.
Well, you're the one who works till like 1.
Yes, I work till 1 in the morning.
I don't know what's this fascination that all these like plants and animals have with Mario's ass. But that's the only thing they go for.
Bullet bills. I was about to say, why are there no bullet bills launching? Homing bullet bills? What? Well, it's a good thing they can't move up or down, otherwise that'd be really annoying.
Yes! Starman!
Down his pipe. No, I cannot.
Yes!
Whoa.
No! Yes!
I got it.
Yes! Finally. That was quite annoying.
Annoying to reach. Aw, that was a jerk move. I hate these bullet bills everywhere.
Ah, yes, finally the underground theme. What is going on?
My parents and
I'm falling, dude.
I'm going to go in here. All right, Della, I'm gonna have to stop for a minute. I'm being contacted by my parents.
All right. Okay.
And we're back, everybody. Apparently, Dylan decided to stop too. So.
It's only fair.
Yeah. All right. There's a card area. Let's check this out. Line up the stuff. Star. Star. Can I do this? Can I do this? No, I can't. All right. I really have nothing to use, so. Second fortress. Make save state. Donut things. Donut tiles. Nobody likes donut tiles.
Donut tiles.
Okay, you've been to the second fortress, right?
I imagine so.
Alright, you know those tiles that fall if you stand on them for too long?
Yeah, I had a good run-in with those on World 1-4.
Yeah, okay. Those are known as donut tiles. There we go. What? No, come back here. Come back here. There we go. Going up.
What was that? What was that?
What was what?
Bullet! These little buzzy beetles are throwing rainbow colored rocks at me.
Ah, great, this is a pipe maze. I don't like pipe mazes.
Well, that was simple enough.
Now, if I go down here, and I go left, and then up. I want to go up in here.
Pick a box. Its contents will help you on your way. I pick this box. It's a raccoon suit. Hurrah!
Oh gosh, you're right in front of the plant.
Oh my. How am I?
Well, definitely there'd be some kind of secret in here.
I actually got past that. Oh my gosh. I am amazed.
Let's go down.
Not gonna jinx
extra
myself.
Man, two extra men, three extra men.
That doesn't sound right. Whoa!
Oh, that was a jerk move, game.
Oh no! Oh, that was so bad.
Are there checkpoints in fortresses?
No.
Wow. Well, restore save. I just created the same state. Never mind. Why I confuse F5 and F7?
Oh! Okay.
Go. Start. Begin. Oh.
And
I'm not on the fortress.
I cannot trick this boulder.
Hey, where are you at right now, Dylan?
I'm on World 5. First fortress.
Ah, dang it, you're still ahead of me.
Where are you?
I'm on the second fortress in World 4.
Uh-huh. Huzzah! Well, that was just cheap.
Oh, come on, why can't I jump on the- thank you. Like, why you no jump on the switch?
Well, that was simple. It wasn't hard at all.
Alright, now I just have to go up here. This fortress takes a while, I don't know why.
What is this? Line up the thingies.
Oh, yeah, line up the symbols. Yeah, bonus. You get, like,
I'll get it someday. It's always the bottom.
You get extra man if you manage to line one of them up.
It's always the very bottom that it never gets. Whoa, Hammer Bros. Like, two of them. Throwing everywhere.
Yeah, everybody likes Hammer Brothers.
I hate them. How can Mario not take a blow to the head?
Aha! I knew there was a secret in here.
Secret?
Yeah. Extra man! Fat cheese, dry bones.
No!
Oh,
no!
Ah,
oh,
dang
no.
It, I should have jumped.
Oh! Oh! Ow! Awesome.
Here we go again.
That was hard.
Well, the good news is that even though there's no checkpoints, I keep getting lives.
I am now at the castle.
No! That was stupid.
Is it weird that I'm just now on the castle?
Like, the final castle?
No, the final castle for World 5.
You're on the final castle for World 5?
Yeah.
How far are me? Are you ahead of me, man?
I'm on the final castle of World 5.
Ah, I could not make that jump.
Huh.
Why you no make jump?
No! Mario, I press jump button, you jump. You know,
so
wrong.
So Dylan, do you suck at this game now?
I'm still pretty sure I suck. I got a save state.
Why not jump?
I still got a save state.
Well, I save state too, but, you know, not during the level.
I've had to do that a few times.
Oh, well, don't do that.
I said a few. It's not like, oh, I'm gonna do it every time.
No! That's, like, almost impossible to jump on if you're not running.
Oh! 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 Oh!
No! No, why can't I make that jump? I should be able to make that jump. I've made that jump so many times. Why can't I make that jump now?
Because the universe. The universe is not allowing you to make that jump.
Well, I just made that jump.
What the heck was that all about?
No, go into the... Dry bones!
Ah,
I hate dry bones.
That was just a jump for life.
Okay. I have a feeling this is getting a bit boring.
It isn't boring. They're watching us fail.
Shoot, what was I gonna say there? Oh, hey, you wanna play 20 questions again?
I guess, sure.
I don't know if they liked it the first time we did it.
Well, we haven't posted it yet.
Well, I know.
A ladder.
Go into the... Thank you. Alright. You wanna go first, or you want me to go first?
Sure, I'll go first.
Okay. Once again, this is what Dylan is thinking. Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Okay. Is it a person?
No.
Is it an animal?
No.
Is it a plant?
Yes.
Okay. Is it a piranha plant?
No.
Okay.
It's a plant that actually exists.
It's a plant that actually exists. Okay.
Ah!
Is it a flower of some sort?
No.
Is it a type of grass?
No.
Is it a carnivorous plant?
Yes.
Is it a Venus flytrap?
Yes.
Okay.
Ow!
No! Bell. Okay. Let me think of one now. Alright, it's hard to think of these whenever you're tired.
It's hard to think of these things when you're dying.
Alright.
No! This is getting really annoying.
Think.
Oh! I'm on... Wait.
Alright.
Is there two parts to World 5?
Okay, I got something.
I think there's two parts to World 5.
Alright, I got something, Dylan.
Oh, okay.
Cops are in it, Boomer. No! Boomer!
Are you okay?
Nah, Boomer's just annoying me. I was, like, this close to killing him. But then I got, like, trapped between, like, a pillar or something, and he killed me.
Ah.
No! Mushroom! Okay, so... I thought of something. Go ahead and guess. This is what I'm thinking, by the way.
Is it a person?
It is not a person.
Plant.
Nope.
Thing.
Yes, it is a thing.
Does it exist?
Yes, it does.
No! Is it alive?
It itself is not alive. No, it is not an animal, but it is on animals. Some animals.
Is it a bug?
It is not a bug.
Is it a condition?
It is not a condition.
Is it bacteria?
It's not a bacteria. It's not a living thing. It's on living things.
Dandruff?
A what?
Dandruff?
I have no idea what you just said, but no.
Oh, you don't think I'll get it?
Probably. No, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying I don't know what it is that you just said, but that's not it.
What letter does it start with?
N.
Nitrogen.
No, it is not nitrogen.
A needle.
It's not a living thing.
A needle is not a living thing.
A beetle is a living thing.
I said needle.
What?
I said needle.
Oh, I thought I said beetle. No, it's not a needle. You're nowhere close to getting this, by the way.
It's on
Listen to my first hint again. It's on a living thing. But why you no jump?
That could mean anything. That could be a skin rash, that could be disease.
Okay, fine. It's part of some living thing.
I have no clue.
I'll give you another hint. You have one.
Hair.
What?
Hair.
Does hair start with N?
Maybe in a different language.
not in English. Gosh darn it.
Nose.
No, that's not your nose.
Nasal cavity.
Nasal cavity?
I said nasal, but okay.
Oh, no, not nasal cavity. Quit dying.
Okay, I give. What is it?
You sure?
Yeah.
I was thinking of a nipple.
Really?
We have them.
They're living. Kind of.
No, they're not. Nipples are not living things, Dylan.
It'd be weird.
I'm gonna go over here this way and see where it takes me. Oh! Well, this gets me through the castle a heck of a lot faster. I guess that entire area that I was going through this whole time was just a bonus area. And Boomer is defeated.
No way!
I have a question mark.
Oh, come on. Stupid Koopa!
To the castle!
Oh, it's terrible! The king has been transformed into a chameleon! Please find the magic wand!
Yes.
After I take a drink.
Don't ruin your voice.
Oh, don't worry, I'm worried. On to an airship we go! Where it'll stop, nobody knows.
Oh!
Turn up the volume. Bomb. Oh, that's a fire thing, not a bullet bill thing.
Oh, wonderful.
Bum, bum,
just so you know, World 5-5 is a rush level.
It's a what level?
A rush level. It's made up. It's made up completely of donut things.
Oh. I don't mind rush levels. If you've seen what I've done in Mario Race with Mike so far, you know that I can do some rush levels sometimes.
I can't. So many enemies.
So much fire. I'm confused. Which way does this fire go?
Where are you?
I'm a little bit nervous, actually.
Are you in a castle?
I'm on an airship.
Oh.
That was very close, actually. I thought I was about to die there. Okay, see, how is this ship still going forward if there's, like, thrusters firing in every which direction? Because I'm assuming that's what these are. These are some kind of...
Are you questioning the physics of Mario?
I'm questioning the logic of Mario.
Where's the logic that a fat Italian man can jump, like, 20 feet in the air?
Ah, dang it, invisible fire! That sucks. But I didn't make a save. Which means I have to fight.
I actually made that. Oh my.
Mini boss kill! Okay, create safe state.
Oh, god. Now I got flying little buzzy beetles.
Wait, didn't you just say you were on, the final castle of World 5?
I thought it was the final castle.
Oh.
And then...
You know, final castles are white.
Yeah.
And you fight on an airship.
It looks like a spiral. The castle, anyway.
Oh. Oh, yeah, no, that's not it. That's just some kind of weird fortress thing.
It sure felt like a castle.
Did it have Boomer at the end of it?
Well, kind of.
Okay. Ship, move faster! Thank God I'm small, otherwise I wouldn't have been able to do that. Oh, there's a power-up up there. I should have went up and grabbed that. Actually, I'm back. No!
When do you want to end this episode?
You're gonna end this episode?
I said when.
Oh. Oh gosh, darn it, fire. I don't know. How long have we been recording?
Like 25 minutes and 32 seconds.
Well, isn't that lovely?
Yep.
25 minutes, you said?
Yep.
Oh, we can play a little bit longer. I want to beat this frickin' airship. Die, airship, die! Move faster, airship, move faster. I forget how you do it on this game, but there's supposed to be a way to get, supposed to be a way to get, like, an airship, but full of coins.
Full of coins?
Yeah.
Oh, I got 3 stars. Yay. 5 ups.
Yep.
20 lives. Whee.
Well, I just jumped across that rotating screw thing like a boss.
Awesome. I remember that. And I die in the lava the very first time. There's 3 fortresses here. Well, jumping like that's not gonna help me.
Okay, come on. Focus. Concentrate.
Well. Being small Mario is like the best thing you can be.
Sometimes.
Because he's like...
Really?
He's like... Ah! More maneuverable. This really kind of sucks.
Gosh darn it, I died in the same place I did the first time.
Yeah, that happens to me a lot.
Anger!
You don't know anger?
I do know anger. You want to know why I know anger?
Because we both played the guy Gaiden.
Yes, that is what makes it that's how I know anger. That's how I know rage.
Oh,
by the way, thanks a lot for that.
That was fun.
That was not fun. That was annoying.
You're lucky I didn't ask you to get to, like, the 3rd checkpoint.
Yeah, if you did that, I'd probably still be playing it right now.
Yeah.
Or I just would have raged quit or something.
That's mostly the point.
I will rage quit this collage.
Dang it. Castles, why do you have to have lava? Why?
Where is Bowser's castle?
Where are they getting all this lava?
Well,
there cannot be this much lava in a snow world.
I have a theory about that, actually.
What?
About why there's so much lava in Bowser's castle?
Why?
Okay, well, Bowser's a living thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so that means he has to eat and stuff, right?
What, do you mean he eats lava?
No. I'm saying, what do you do after you eat?
What, do you think he pees lava?
Or poops it, yeah.
That's some bad stuff.
I'm just saying.
Platforms! Why are you so small?
Oh, yeah, there's a power up over here.
I want the raccoon suit I earned. I never got it.
You've never gotten a raccoon suit before?
I said I did, but it never added to my roster.
Oh, gosh, darn it. Koopaling. I have. Hang on a minute.
I have no power as of this moment.
I have the power! Up, kicking your butt. Now, give me some Dr. Pepper. I'm thirsty.
Very nice.
I think I've been dumped back to my old self again. Thank you so much. You're the little Thunder Princess.
Greetings. The thief who stole the whistle has escaped to the east side of the sand dunes. I have enclosed a jewel that will help protect you, Princess Toadstool.
Welcome to World 5.
Welcome!
I like the theme to this world.
I don't.
I'm also going to create a save state.
I don't like it because it's been constant death.
Oh, hey, Champ Chomp. Oh, by the way, if you let a Chain Chomp pull at its chain long enough, eventually it will get free.
I know. We have all tried that.
Oh, these stupid little jumping thingies.
Ah, Boomer. What the hell? He's flying.
No, bounce back over here, please. Star, come back. Let me get things. Die.
Yay.
Bam.
I win.
Alright, 5-1 completed.
Why does it say I have $58?
Huh?
I said, why does the game say I have $58?
Yeah, I know. They don't say coins, it says dollars. So apparently one coin is worth $1. So apparently, it's coins that are worth a dollar.
I want to trade.
Trade what?
What do you think the trade-in value of Mario coins to the average US dollar would be right now?
I don't know. That's a good question, though. Ah, it's a snow world. Yeah, I gotta love these... Oh, never mind, that's not a snow world, let's say. Let's see if I can... over here.
That's just wonderful. I gotta...
Oh, wait! Ah, trap! That's a trap!
I have heard that so many times.
A lot of time it was a trap.
What do you call those things that drop the spiky things?
Lockitudes?
Yeah.
No! I'm falling!
And I can't get up.
Come here, mushroom.
No!
I must have you. I don't know which pipe to go down. I'll try the middle one.
How much longer do you want to record?
I don't know. Oh crap, he can throw blocks! I forgot about that.
We're 33 minutes in here.
Oh, okay.
I'm nice. Ready to go to the next episode if you are.
Yeah, I'm kind of in the middle of the level though.